My name is Nadezhda. I've been working as an agronomist for 6 years at Malosivinsky LLC. At the moment, we are on the field, which is called Brnyovka. Wheat was harvested here yesterday, and today its straw is being baled here. At the moment, we are using the baler R12 of the Krasnokamsk plant. We bought the first baler in 2010 from the Krasnokamsk machinery and repair plant under the Valagri brand. So this year, we also decided to buy the baler of the same factory. With these balers, we press haylage and hay and straw. Compared to similar balers, we like how these balers work. They do not clog, and what is more, they get good density of rolls. It is important for us that the present density is high and less air enters the roll, and respectively, foodstuff safekeeping and integrity is higher. This year, we have harvested more haylage. Since the summer was wet and rainy, we did manage to harvest hay, so we prepared haylage, which was then wrapped in films. So if you compare hay and haylage, it takes at least 2 days without rain to harvest hay. If it rains, it can take up to a week. And it takes about a day to harvest haylage, even if it rains. That is, after pressing, haylage is immediately packed into film, and therefore the rain is no longer terrible. This year, we produced about 5,000 tons of haylage, and the baler of the Krasnokamsk plant helped us with this. The balers of the Krasnokamsk machinery and repair plant have high compaction ability and does not require constant maintenance and repair. Therefore, the baler of the Krasnokamsk plant has been used in our farm for 10 years and we are very satisfied with them indeed. When harvesting the haylage, we use the full line of Krasnokamsk machinery and repair plant. They are a high-speed baler, a packer, and a roll cutter.